It is National Flag Week, and what better place to celebrate than the birthplace of the nation? Eyewitness News at the Betsy Ross House on 2nd and Arch today. George Washington was on hand to share the tale of how his request made Betsy Ross the First Lady of the Stars and Stripes. Flag Day has been celebrated at this very house since 1891. I remember covering that day. It was a similar day. It was
quick. You remember that?
Yeah, yeah. I was there.
Yeah, you were there for the very first one.
Yeah, right. Sunny, a little windy. A little windy, but it was all good. Speaking